I'm taking the ICT Diploma Level 3 and I'm interested in programming.
Hi, I'm Mike and I'm taking the Level 3 Diploma in ICT. I'm interested in networking.
Hi, I'm Lewis Griffiths and I'm taking the ICT Level 3 Diploma. I'm interested in audio editing and podcasts.
I use the cLc forums online to post my work in when I'm doing homework at home or when we've got a task to do in class.
At home, I use audio editing software and the cLc to make podcasts.
I use blogging on the cLc system to record my progress over the time in the diploma course. People can also comment on my Unit 1 work, which we're currently doing.
My teacher also uses a podcast to send me messages and I can receive information from him. Like, just say when I'm at home and I want to do my work, so I actually having him there.
On the forum, we had to create a topic in our last week's lesson so that we could share work with others in the class. I had to create a topic so that everyone could see my work and they would give me feedback on what it was and how good it was.
By using blogging for recording my progress, it's also good for tracking my progress with pelts.
cLc, I normally use podcasts to talk to my friends and get feedback from my teachers when I'm doing work.